On the outskirts of town, the Carl Perkins Center is usually host to small-time student and city events. This afternoon, however, it was the home base for one of the last crucial campaign stops for Democrats, and Governor Steve Beshear himself was there to give his endorsement. Beshear says, like everyone else, Kentucky's key issue is the economic crisis.
And so our folks are suffering right now, and they're worried, they're concerned, and they're worried about balancing their checkbooks, they're worried about sending their kids to college, and we've got to do everything we can at the state government level to help our folks get through this, and I'm determined to do that.
In his appearance at the Carl Perkins Center today, Governor Steve Beshear said a cigarette tax would help Kentucky's struggling economy.
It'll bring us in a substantial amount of new revenue, which we need to ensure the education of our kids, to ensure health care for our people. At the same time, it is probably the single most effective means of improving health care for Kentuckians.
Incumbent State Senator Walter Blevins is running for re-election this Tuesday. He says there's nothing more crucial than having the support of the governor.
The governor can get things done for people. I mean, he has the power to get people jobs, has the power to push certain projects, and it's a great endorsement to have the governor for you.
Democratic U.S. senatorial candidate Bruce Lunsford will also be at the Carl Perkins Center tonight from 6 to 8 o'clock. Following the Kentucky campaign trail for News Center, I'm Carl Gibson.